almost missed it. Welcome to the Radical Portal. We're doing a reaction. I'm excited about this one because I just watched this dude rap for like 10 minutes on it was a tirade. This is going to be the Forgot About Dre remix from Dax. It's Dax. So yeah, Dax featuring, looks like Eminem. So I haven't heard this yet. I did my due diligence. I brought up the lyrics, because I just wanted to see what type of song it was, but it looks like we're going to be, it's just like a lyrical kind of assault. So like, I'm not sure you're saying a whole lot of, there's not a whole lot of, I could be missing it, but, yeah. So if you want to check out the lyrics, please do. But, let's just get onto this, what looks like it's going to be a massacre on all fronts. So this is exciting. Here we go. Let's check this video out. I of course will be stopping it just periodically to avoid the YouTube bots, because fuck them. Also, let me know what else I should be reacting to in the comments. Here we go.
You acting like you never even heard of me. When every beat I touch, I'm doing surgery. I could rap for eternity. Niggas gotta refer to me. Built it up independent, was never part of a nursery. And every time I ever met some adversity, I was never one
of... Whew. All right. So, it's gonna be like that, I guess. Yeah. I guess we're gonna buckle up. Just, fire up your brain to that speed. And you might want to pull up the lyrics yourself. Because, man, it's about to go down. Here we go.
Running, I currently had it occur to me that every single bit of deterrency is the reason that I'm able to murder beats. I'm not even in the category with niggas you place me with. My beat cuts give your face a lift. I see niggas quick enough to erase the kid just so they could try to go and copy paste the shit. I remember days back in the basement, they tried to box me in, I got to shake the shit. Now I race every track, every bass I hit. Flash drums so fast that I lace my case. I remember in those days, rapping white ear, rhyming an OJ. Couldn't even afford me a gold chain. I was in no way ready to go play. Then I found Dax and I made him my code name. Now everybody speaking on me, they want to throw shade. I don't got time chit chatting with no names. I'm in my own lane, looking out both ways, try to swerve in, I'ma hit you with road rage. Y'all know me, the most underrated, the most hated, the one hip hop tries to say is not shit like it's constipated. Kill beats is the occupation, so every single time I get a shot, I take it. Aim and face it, one way straight at the matrix, independent, back by myself, so Satan locks jaws every time I'm baking. The awful guy, the one that they falsify, the one they cannot try to modify, the one who receives every awkward eye, cause his style isn't one they can multiply. In a league of my own, I won't compromise. The cost of my peace is the cost of mine. The cost of mine is rap game. Concubine, tried to save my soul was a cause of sign. So I stick to myself because the flow was essential inside of a drought, depression and pain.
Man, he's doing a whole bunch of different stuff here. It seems like he's talking a lot about people hating on him. Is that a thing? If I'm unaware, by the way, if I ever say some shit, I'm unaware of anything, let me know in the comments because I am unaware of so many things. So yeah, I don't know. Do people hate on Dax? Cause the only things I've ever heard come from him is just him, just destroying, the words, just not just, just in a good way, destroying them, throwing them out there like it's a machine gun every time. So I don't know. Yeah. Are there Dax haters? Let me know in the comments.
Pain or effects of the game, but they numb to the sound of a sold-out crowd. I reach for their hands as they wave in the tide of the praise. Is enough that I know I could drown in a sea of deceit that in turn is the key to the green that the sheep all rapping about. Then I log on and see people tweet that don't nobody bump my shit. Dumb fucks like a mainstream dick. Last month I did 300k off this bitch. Came in the game 22 off rip. Earned every dollar, every cent. They crafted the skills I compared to the greats in the biz. By the time I was 26, a lyrical misfit. Twisted, braggadocious and gifted in an era full of tricks and gimmicks. So consistent, they hate and ignore the vision and oppose the euphemism. Fuck statistics, I cut through the noise and difference. My style cannot be mimicked. The energy shift is electric, the voltage in it strikes down and shocks your system. Do you want to see a lyricist go crazy? Bet money that these fucks won't play me. They tried shame and destroying my name, and these fuckboys still couldn't break me. You want to know why the whole world hates me? I spit truth and I rhyme off savior. And they know that I just might maybe be the motherfucking goddamn greatest. I'm off it. I'ma go get a job in the office. Away from the rap game gossip and back to the times when I'd rap in a closet for marginal profit. I remember the times when I'd hack to mop it with empty pockets and no money in my wallet while scooping the...
Man, it, like, one of the things I love is when I can, first of all, he's telling me a story, and I wouldn't have to be looking at the lyrics right here to understand what he's saying and to follow the story. Like, it's like he's painting a picture, no matter how, because he's talking pretty fast, but man, he's just so good at quickly painting a picture. Here we go.
The poop residue from a bathroom garbage. I remember the days, remember the blood, remember the pain, remember the night, remember the fights, remember the liquor and different girls every night with the Mary and White. Getting off work, I remember the bike, the ride to the studio, paying for time, the slash of the vein when the skin's so internal, humane, tried to eat me and take me alive, talking to God in the dance with the devil, when he promised he would take me to a whole nother level, the cocaine lines and the contact highs on the rides in and out of the goddamn ghetto, the strip was in clubs, throwing the ones after getting cheated on by a bitch that I love, and drowning in drinks and throwing it up, and doing it again because
I like the style of the way he's saying kind of matches up. Like, it's some word painting. Like, each thought is pretty disjointed, and all the thoughts he's talking about, if you were doing those things, it would probably seem like just a big old disjointed time traveling fucking nightmare. So yeah, I love that. It's just word painting. Delicious.
I didn't give a fuck, getting up early. The people who hurt me, curved me, gave time to, but didn't deserve me. The generation currently trying to desert me when I'm the best they got that's under 30. The disrespect, the slander, and the indirect effect of shit that they project on my life, which in turn is an introspect of their lives and how they lack intellect. I remember the days, remember the phase. My mind was at war and my thoughts were deranged when the hate would engulf in a flame on my page and the rage would inject you inside of my veins. If he commented lame, he would shit on my name, put a knife in my back and then smile to my face. I remember the bitch who was making the claims in the day in the court that I proved they were fake. I remember November, December, the meeting and call when I said I would never push an agenda, ever surrender, and fake and pretend for a corporate America. The flash, the temper, the show out in Denver, the day that I lost, the day that I met her, the day that I knew I would live forever, the day that I knew I became a contender. I just want to see.
Yeah, I definitely need to know more about all of that he was just talking about. That sounds like he went through some. I'm not sure if he's talking, if he's making up a story, or if he's, just telling us about something that actually happened to him, but that all sounds very intense. So yeah, keep going. And I feel the same way about the radio, so I'm with you on that one, man.
The lyricists go crazy, bet money that these fucks won't play me. They try shaming, destroying my name, and these fuck boys still couldn't break me. Huh? You wanna know why the whole world hates me? I spit truth and I rhyme off safety, and they know that I just might maybe be the motherfucking goddamn greatest. Nowadays, don't nobody wanna rap, everybody wanna cap, everybody wanna grab gats and flash cash and talk trash when it's Dax, then support the cats that's doing half than the man. Fuck that, Dax, that's proof that the demand for the facts blast past that far in advance. If anything, they try to put him up or against, so everything next is straight fucking revenge.
Wow. You don't really want to look, have someone looking you right in the eyes while there's just fire burning around them, all around them. That was awesome. Yeah. So let me know if there's anything I should be aware of or watching. We'll continue doing some, new music videos. That was a newish one. But yeah, let me know if there's anything else I should be checking out. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. We fade in ye old theme song. And remember, if someone asks you if you are a god, you say yes. We'll see you next time.